So here we are looking at a stretch of the Cabacona Creek just before the Cabacona Corner. We're going to be looking at just 100 yards of the river and showing how much life can be living in such a short area. Here are some photos of the site we were looking at. It had undergone major reconstruction with a large culvert being put in recently. Here's some underwater photography you took. You can see this log is just teeming with life. There are dozens of caddisfly, which are those small little cases you see hanging out around on the log. Caddisfly are an insect you probably see all the time during the summer, but this is how they spend most of their life. They actually spend it underwater. Here we have an often overlooked critter in the aquatic world, the freshwater sponge. And all that yellow stuff is freshwater sponge. And these little guys down here at the end are actually more caddisflies, but they built their houses out of sand, or their cases out of sand. Here, if you look closely, you can actually see a small school of fish or fishes swimming along on the bottom. And when we zoom in on this log, actually see a dragonfly larva or a dragonfly nymph, what they look like before they emerge and are the ones we're used to seeing. Here we have an elusive little fish, which looks to be one of the stickleback species. They are pretty unique because they have spines on their back, but they're not connected with webbing like most fish. Here we're taking a quick little look at the substrate of this stream. You can see it's very silty, sandy, with a lot of wood debris in it. Here we found the biggest critter in our 100 yard stretch. He was a painted turtle and he seemed quite interested in what we were doing, snooping around in his area. With all the life, we've seen that a small 100 yard stretch of a fairly small creek can support. It kind of shows you why it's important to protect all of our streams, rivers, and lakes. And so next time you're out in the woods or out on the road or just anywhere and you see a little stream, just take a second and take a look and see what's going on there, because there can be a lot more than you expect.